Wednesday was the official Pro-Am day for the 2017 Greenbrier Classic. And while the weather did make its presence known, that did not stop amateurs or the tour pros from getting another look at the Old White TPC. Heavy rain did force a delay in the morning, but play was able to resume around 10:30. And one of those playing in the early session was Seth Greenberg, who now works as a TV college basketball analyst, but was previously the men's head basketball coach at Virginia Tech.
It's been incredible. I mean, to me, just to see the resolve of the people in this community and what Miss Justice has been able to do, rebuilding the Greenbrier in one short year and getting it ready to host such an event, it's just been incredible. And you're almost inspired by the people.
In recent weeks, Greenberg has expressed his excitement on social media about coming to the Greenbrier, and he believes there is one main reason why the restoration process of the Old White TPC went so quickly.
There's only one person who could have done that, and that's the governor. The only person that would have had the vision to get this thing done when and done in a way that's just absolutely incredible. I mean, of course, it's in fabulous shape.
Other celebrities in the morning included Austin Dillon, the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup driver who won earlier this season at Charlotte and is preparing for this Saturday's race at Kentucky. Also, New Orleans Saints head coach Sean Payton was in attendance. He actually had tee times in both the morning and the afternoon sessions. Payton, a firm believer that holding training camp each of the past three seasons for the Saints was not a reason for the team's struggles since 2014. As for the professionals, they view Wednesday Pro-Ams as one more chance to get a look at the golf course before the tournament begins on Thursday.
One thing that really sticks out so far is how firm the greens are, so you really got to pay attention to that and make sure you hit in the fairway so you can stop the ball where you want to on the greens. It's going to be a little tricky, but the course is in great shape, and I think it's going to be a fantastic week. I've only played the back nine so far, so I'm starting here on the front today, so I'll pay a little extra attention here starting off today just to get used to the new greens, and bunkering is a little different this year after all the changes.
So despite that morning weather delay, the Pro-Am able to continue as scheduled. A great final day before the tournament begins on Thursday, and tonight at 11, Paloma will have coverage of those playing in the late afternoon.